inquiry-based learning, where you create curiosity in children by exposing them to experiments and trying to help them understand why things happen the way they did. Teamwork projects, where you give them a project, an example, to extract oil or to purify water, and then allow them to work on that project together, and then you can guide them as they work on it.